Hey guys, I'm Brian, and this is Travis. We are the Bad Boys Corvette Restoration. Today, we're going to show you how we're going to remove this body from the jig. It's a 1958 C1 Corvette. We got nice black paint job on here. Many man hours went through sanding and buffing these door jams. We got an undercoating on the bottom to protect it from rocks and chips, as well as deaden the sound. We're going to lift this body up, finish a few things on it, and we'll be ready to marry it to a roaster shop frame with an LS7 power plant. You ready, Travis?
Yep,
let's do it. Going up. Clear?
Yep, all clear.
All right, guys, stay tuned. We'll get this frame in here and get them both married.